If you're a true gamer, you will have retired at least one keyboard or controller by smashing it to pieces trying to chase an insane goal in a game just to hear that glorious achievement sound. Game developers know this, and some add to our pain by cranking up the difficulty on some of these achievements by making them near impossible. Notice how I said near impossible? That's because some of you out there are crazy enough to try it and complete it. With this in mind, let's count down the top 5 hardest achievements ever in gaming. In at number 5, we have the Lazo Master Achievement from Halo, the Master Chief Collection. Now, Lazo stands for legendary all schools on. Those words will send shivers down the spines of Halo players, with each school activated increasing the game's difficulty. Fancy playing the game with no radar? How about playing the game with half a shield and the bad guys on steroids? Still not a challenge enough? Fine. How about doing all of the above on legendary difficulty across all 4 games? This challenge is truly one that takes determination and skill over a long period of time to achieve. At number 4, we have the legendary hero from Metal Gear Solid 4, Guns of the Patriots. I'm a Metal Gear fanboy. I'm not ashamed to admit it. Hideo Kojima is a genius. But even I am not committed enough to actually go through the trauma of obtaining this achievement. Do you have your pen and paper ready? Because this is going to be a long list. To start, you'll need to beat MGS4 at least 8 times to gather all of the trophies required. What are you complaining for? You'll be a pro at the game by the time you've finished? Well, I hope so at least, because this is when it gets brutal. To get this achievement, you'll need to play through the game on the hardest difficulty and are tasked with the minor requirements of not dying, not using a single health pack, killing a single person, or being spotted. Add to this that Kojima wants you to complete all of this in just under 5 hours. Kojima, I thought we were friends.
God damn.
At number 3, we have No Point in Dying from Limbo. With this one, I absolutely had to Google it because you will not catch me playing a game that has spiders in. Despite this, Limbo is a beautiful game, and whilst it may have a simple game mechanic, it certainly doesn't have easy achievements. The achievement doesn't sound all that intimidating to you experienced gamers, but with such a small percentage of players having this achievement, it's extremely deceptive. Essentially, it requires you to complete the game in a single play session, and you cannot die more than 5 times. With an average completion of 4 hours, this really is a battle of endurance and concentration, so this may be one for you to pass for all my ADHD gamers out there, myself included. At number 2, we have Masterminds from Grand Theft Auto 5, specifically GTA Online. Now, this is a tough achievement in its own merit, but add to this you have to complete it cooperatively as a team, and the fate of this achievement can truly be taken out of your hands by others. To gain this achievement, players must complete each of the Doomsday Heist missions 3 separate times with 3 different team sizes. Add to this, not one of your team can die during the missions. These heists truly require all of your teamwork and communication to get through, so it's strongly recommended you don't just grab randoms and hope for the best. Escaping the police, stopping nuclear warfare, stealing a jet, these are all things you can expect to be faced with during these heist missions. Just make sure not to die. And finally, the hardest gaming achievement in the world, independently verified by myself, is Seriously 5.0 from Gears of War 5. Gears of War has always been a franchise with an incredibly steep learning curve. Well, that's if you don't play it on easy. And we all know true gamers don't play games on easy, right? Yeah, couldn't possibly be me. The Seriously achievements have been a staple of the Gears of War series, and one that players take pride in bragging about to their mates over Xbox Party Chat. Do you want to be a part of this exclusive club? Well, all you have to do is complete the insane level campaign, master hordes, and escape launch maps. Oh, and while you're at it, you couldn't do us a favor and get 20 re-ups and reach the level of general in a tour of duty, could you? This achievement truly is not for the faint of heart, and earning this officially grants you the status of a true gamer. Have I missed anything on this list? Do you agree with my choices? Let us know in the comments down below, and subscribe for more gaming content.